Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to this channel. In today's video we're gonna go ahead and keep on going where we left off in Forspoken. I just gotta say a couple quick things. In my first video I realized that there was like a bunch of three things that went sideways real quick. So when I bought this microphone that I'm using right now, I forgot to do the setup, and like I had to set it up for when I did Need for Speed, and I forgot entirely completely to maybe double check before I started my video with this. When I started the video, I jumped straight in and to do the defaults and like get the difficulty levels and all that stuff out of the way, and I'm like, okay, so when the video actually starts I'll do my intro. That's my fault, I forgot. Then I couldn't find a way to even bring up the courage to actually be able to say something, and like in midst of the middle of the gameplay I was like, yo, what's up guys, like that video was all over the place. Your boy was like, damn, what is going on? And I was like, oof, I can't just start it here. I don't know when it started. So, and then obviously starting off the game with her just being going to court, and I'm like, yo, what is she doing, what is going on? So I was like, damn, when am I gonna start this video? So yeah, this time I'm doing it the right way. I hope that the microphone volume now is fixed. I did try it a couple times, but until I upload it to YouTube I'm not gonna be 100% sure. I'm not sure if the game itself, it's, you know, a little bit lower than other games, because I was kind of looking into it and I heard the audio. So with further, we're gonna see how this one goes. But without any more further ado guys, here we go, let's do this.
Looks like there's a town. Oh yeah, there.
Oh, and I did put up the setting for you guys, so
well, you'll never find out if you don't go and see.
Can't dash. Okay, I was hoping I would have been able to dash at least.
Oh, whoa, hey, over here. Oh, we're saved.
Sorry about that.
Huh? The hell?
Move, monster!
Hey, the fuck you calling monster?
The monster speaks!
Yeah, of course I speak! Put your pointy stick away, asshole!
Move!
Alright, move it!
This is the city of Cipal.
Why are they speaking English?
It's my experience that languages share commonalities across many dimensions.
Okay. Any answer works for me, I guess.
Quiet!
Let me go! Easy.
That just realized she just went back to court. Boy, she is not getting lucky today.
Who are you, child? Who are you?
I would humble thyself and answer their questions.
I got this. I'm used to repping thyself.
I don't think you comprehend the gravity of your situation.
I've gotten myself out of much tougher scrapes than this, thank you very much. So why don't you shut your shiny mouth and let me do the talking?
Good. She speaks with invisible beings. Does she in cahoots with demons?
What? No. And who uses cahoots?
I would like to hear the answer to Councilwoman Villette's question, child.
My name is Frey Holland. I do not know how I got here. I am exhausted. I am starving, and all I want is to go home.
Her vestments are strange. Where is she from?
Hell's Kitchen.
You see? She is Hell's spawn. How else could she survive in the corruption?
Please. How did you emerge from the corruption of Janu unscathed?
I wouldn't exactly say unscathed.
It is because she and the corruption are one and the same. We must execute her immediately.
Wait, what? No, that's crazy. I don't even know how I got here.
Please, listen to me. I believe we need her.
Who wishes to address the council?
Forgive me. I am Odin Keen. All this woman is guilty of is surviving the corrupted lands. We've much to learn from her. Until now, we've only met her with blades. Perhaps we could extend her a hand of kindness.
The devil will accept your kindness as it bites your hand, spreading its venomous corruption into your veins. We must deal with this interloper swiftly. Councilwoman Burnett, please!
both Odin King and Councilman Janesh have made very compelling arguments. The council is divided. Therefore, there shall be no blood spilled today. But heed my warning, child. If you prove a threat, we will have no choice but to eliminate you. Take her to the Tower of Binoy.
Please, Councilwoman Belette, your ruling is too harsh.
Council is adjourned.
She has done nothing wrong.
Wait, what, Tower of Binoy? What's the Tower of Binoy?
I believe it's a prison.
Please!
What? Oh, hell no! I'm not getting locked up again! Let me go! Let me go! Don't touch me, asshole!
Did someone say in your face? Oh, I forgot to turn off my not. Hopefully that doesn't show up. Alright, sorry about that weird cut, guys. Slots, so it doesn't matter where you're really saving. It's not gonna make any difference if you go back or anything. I mean,
get up. Get up.
Sorry about the weird cut, guys.
Get up. Get up! Get up! Get up!
Look, I am imprisoned, a million miles from home, in a Ren Faire nightmare. Just let me die in peace.
If you die, I'm just a meaningless bauble that they bury you with.
And I am fine with that. Just leave me alone. You know what? None of this is my fault. This is all your fucking fault.
And tell me how exactly this is my fault.
Can we just not talk?
Fine. Fine by me. Suit yourself. I'd love a bit of silence.
Fantastic.
I realized that, you know, she hasn't taken a bath whatsoever since the game started.
Say another fucking word.
She ain't even say anything. What's wrong with you?
You know, I never thought I'd miss the Hell's Kitchen courthouse.
Of course it's locked.
What were you expecting? It's a prison. It's kind of logical, isn't it?
I doubt you'll be squeezing your way to freedom through there.
No shit. Damn it. This is going nowhere.
Did that piss bucket do something to annoy you?
No. You know what? You did. Because of you, I'm not getting back to...
Newark?
New York. How hard is that to remember?
Maybe it's hard to remember as Vambrace. If memory serves me right, you weren't exactly in the best of spirits when our paths first crossed. I'm not sure why you're so determined to return.
You know what? I'm just gonna use magic to bust us out of here.
It isn't advisable to use your abilities in front of them.
Why not? They already think I'm in cahoots with demons.
But they will hang you for being a heretic.
What, like a Salem situation?
Do you expect me to know what that means?
Look, we did it your way, and now we're gonna try it my way. Did I just do that?
Quick, put this on.
Who's there?
I'm
will free you, but you have to put it on and do as I say.
But it's the woman that was in court.
Okay, it's on.
You. You're the one who stood up for me in court. Why are you doing this?
Because I believe you. But we must hurry.
How did you sneak past the guards?
I prepared a tincture of slumber baked into a pastry.
Looks can really be deceiving.
Let's go before they wake.
Wait. Where are we going? What's your angle?
Angle?
She did defend you in court, and right now she seems to be your only option.
Fair point. All right, wherever we're going, there's got to be food.
Well, this is serendipitous.
You're telling me.
Did you say something?
What? No. Please, after you.
It's kind of nice to see other people, though. That's kind of like the good part about it. Okay, what is this? Oh, that's the what you gave me. The whole new ship.
You sure this is a good idea? I mean, aren't you gonna get yourself in trouble?
Don't worry about me. Besides, I couldn't just stand idly by while they treated you so unfairly.
She got a point.
Who are those people running the trial?
You mean the Council of Cipal? They're the leaders of our city. They settle all our disputes.
Judge and jury all rolled into one, huh? Efficient.
This is a huge tower.
As you can see, our land suffers. Everything that corruption touches...
It breaks. Yeah. I saw it up close. It's real fucked up in there. Not pleasant.
Indeed. Athia's all but lost.
Where did the break shit come from?
I'll tell you soon enough. We must keep moving.
Not what I wanted to hear, but alright, let's go.
So where are we going exactly?
We should make our way to the lower city.
The lower city. Got it.
I wish I could run. Get down.
What were you even doing at the courtroom?
No one has arrived from outside the city for many years. Everyone in town wants to know who you are.
The price of notoriety, I guess.
After what you called the break shit.
Let's just go with the break.
After the break occurred, people fled their villages. Cipal is the last bastion.
Damn.
I would advise staying off the main thoroughfares. Less chance of being spotted.
You know, we should stay off the main thoroughfares. Less chance of being spotted.
You're right.
Wow, nice digs. Some schmancy houses.
This is where the nobility live.
Ah, yes. The Upper East Side.
Technically, we're in the north of the city.
Fan out! She can't have got far!
Okay, they figured it out.
It appears they've noticed that you're missing. Head for the shadows and keep moving.
Stick to the shadows.
Great idea.
She's getting the hang of it.
Why can't you be more like her? She likes all my ideas.
It's unfair that they don't let you move. So that you have to like do it. There's no way he didn't see me. There's no way he did not see me. Are they blind?
You are safe now.
Thanks.
We are close to where I live. Come, I have food.
Bit of a half-hearted thank you, I must say.
Nobody does anything nice without wanting something in return. I have trust issues.
Mm-hmm.
Do you trust me?
What you and I have is an unholy alliance at best. I couldn't get rid of you even if I wanted to.
She did just risk her own life to get you out of jail.
Point taken. Plus, she promised me food.
And don't you want to know what she wants? It's quite the mystery.
More interested in the food at the moment.
I don't blame her. I would be hungry myself.
We can speak freely here. I am Odin Keen, daughter of Robian and Callista Keen.
Well, I'm Frey Holland, daughter of who the F knows.
I don't know how to respond.
It's okay. Boring story. I'm over it.
Liar.
My book could read through thoughts, bro. He's a liar.
My father was a notable cognoscent.
Cognizant?
Cognoscent.
You say tomato, I say tomato. Tomato, tomato.
You are very strange, Frey. Cognoscents are Athia's most highly respected scholars. And my mother was a general.
Oof. That is a lot to live up to. Wait, was?
I've been on my own almost my whole life.
I know what that's like. I don't have any parents. I had some foster ones, but they never really stuck.
So you must feel the same way.
That we got royally screwed?
That we must help others.
Tomato, tomato.
Mom, pray. Don't be like that.
This is my home.
You live in a bar?
Above.
I like you more and more. So about that food? You had this on you the whole time.
I needed you to follow me, Frey Holland, daughter of who the F knows.
Just Frey's fine and well played. Well, thanks for the jailbreak lady and the apple, but this is where we part ways.
Please wait. I need your help to save my homeland.
Mystery solved.
That's not happening.
The circle of bending light, the rushing sound. That's what brought you here, yes? You want to go back home, don't you? I may be able to help you.
May?
I'll give you to the bottom of a drink. Nice. That's like one of those medieval themed bars.
Sorry, I didn't see you.
Give it back. Come on.
How did she know?
Second rule of pickpocketing, never give back what you stole.
It's the first rule.
Don't get caught.
What is it anyway?
Something that ain't worth crap here.
Well, if it isn't worth anything, why can't I have it?
Nice try, Munchkin. Now scram! Pint of your finest ale, my good sir. Oh, hell of a kick. You guys do not mess around. All right, let's hear it. This isn't gonna last long.
My father researched the phenomenon known as the Tirana extensively.
Tirana?
The tunnel of light you traveled through. I believe his work holds the answers you need. I could give you his findings. And
here it comes.
In return, I want you to find his research notes on the break. They are
in the break, right?
It does not seem to have any effect on you.
So they say.
Many have tried to find what's outside the city, but they don't get far before
what?
Well, the break.
You are the only hope we have. You're special.
Okay, you obviously don't know me. I want proof.
Follow me and I'll show you. And thank you.
I haven't said yes.
We're gonna end up doing it. There's no other way.
Do you believe her?
I suppose anything is possible. Some chance is better than no chance.
I do not want to go back into that hellscape.
Come on, you'll be fine. I'll be with you after all.
Not comforted.
Isn't that a guard? Yo, it's kind of crazy though, I'm not gonna lie. It's like, every like 2 seconds, there's like a little cutscene, and it's like, bruh. So, I'm hoping we get actually out of this today, so we can get into the actions and whatnot.
This then? Your folks?
Yes. It was painted when we were at one of the Cognoscience guilds. Father was one of the Cognoscience of Janoon. He had the foresight to move his work to Praenos just before the guild in Janoon fell to the break.
Hmm. So your dad's notes are in Praenos?
Yes. He brought me here to keep me safe from the break. But it wasn't long before he went back to finish his work.
And
that was 20 years ago.
Oh boy.
I never saw him again. And the break eventually overtook everything outside the city.
Could you tell me about him?
He was a brilliant man, beloved by many. He was close to finding a way of slowing down the break, maybe even reversing it. People put their faith in him, believed that he would make the world how it used to be. I'm trying my hardest to continue his work, to keep hope alive.
Do you imagine the cuff is her father? That would be a plot twist in the stain,
man. These are his notes on the Tirana.
Yeah, this looks familiar.
You can have this after you help me.
Okay.
Quick, whoa. I get it.
He kept his notes on the break and read journals like this one. I need you to find them and bring them back.
Okay, so I go and get the journals, bring them back, and then we're square. That's the full extent of my savioring.
I will do everything in my power to help you get home. You have my word.
Cross your heart and hope to die?
You wish me dead?
No, it's a phrase we have on our... Forget it.
I shall pretend those words were never uttered.
Good. Okay, I'm in. Why not? It's not like I've got any better options.
Oh, this is good news. You're truly helping the people of Athia.
Not why I'm doing it, but yeah, sure.
If you're planning on heading into the break, you'll need to get some rest.
I'll go in the morning. You got anywhere I can crash?
Crash?
Crash. Sleep.
Oh, of course. Follow me.
She's hitting them with them, you know, them words, and she's like, what? Kind of like that though. It's like they kept it like from her, like her earth, and this earth is like,
you can,
you
use
know.
This room whenever you like, and I'll prepare a change of clothes for you.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver.
All right, let's grab some of the potions, because I lost a bunch of fighting that damn dragon, dude. That thing had me messed up.
What a fucking day. Still can't tell if any of this is real.
And yet it is. Now rest. You have another big day tomorrow.
Tell me, is she cursing though? Like, yeah, they went straight into this game like, oh, she's gonna be able to curse and whatnot. If you guys, kind of like, if you guys kind of like notice, I haven't been saying as much is because I want you guys to just kind of hear the game, because I don't know if it's myself being a little bit too loud or if the game is too low, so I'm like here and there, you know. Oh, we finally got her clothes on.
Now you look like one of us, but your shoes betrayed you.
These have gotten me out of a lot of scrapes. Where I go, they go. The kicks stay.
So it shall be. Here, you also need this. It's a map of Athia. It should aid you on your journey. Here, I've marked the cognizance guild.
Perfect.
So now I got a map. Is it gonna start singing? I'm the map. Okay, I'm sorry. Shouldn't I do that? Freya's journey, her father's finding.
Thank you again. Tanta's blessings.
You too, whatever that means.
Let's see what's gonna go on.
Maybe you should grab an apple.
An apple a day.
We'll keep Frey's hunger at bay.
Such a poet.
While you're inside, but you can explore the sentiments of town people.
How do we get to this Cognizance's guild place?
If I'm reading the peasant girl's map correctly, we'll need to leave the city by the south gate.
All right, let's get going then.
So there's like a bunch of things.
A moment, if you please. Pray, lend me your ears. I have a fine song to play you. Very well. Then allow me to regale you with the ballad of the enormously clever person of Cipal.
Is that really the best title he could come up with?
Well, did it speak to your soul? Did the doleful melody conjure images of the encroaching miasma, the unearthly cries of its foul denizens? The unlucky inhabitants of this fair city, myself among them, cursed, never again to venture beyond its walls.
Again? Have you ever been out there?
But of course. What manner of minstrel would I be? Did I not go wandering over hill and dale? In my dreams, of course.
You thought! Escaped criminals roam the streets, and still you do not cease your racket.
There is a crisis afoot.
Forgive me, but there is always a crisis afoot.
Well, you may have a point there, but nonetheless.
She's a guard, Frey. We need to get out of here, now.
I guess I'll be on my way then.
Wait. You. You're...
So sorry to see you go, fair maiden, but go you must. And quickly.
That was a little too close for comfort.
But we got away, thanks to the fop.
Yeah, and that song. What the hell even was that?
Come on, he put a lot of effort into that song, come on. I wonder, when are we going to be getting more abilities? Because if you guys remember the demo, we had a bunch of other abilities, like the fire one and whatnot. So I want to get to that point. Let's go.
Well, that was a short trip.
How the hell did you get out of this dump anyway?
I know a way.
You. You been following me, kid?
No. But I know how to help you.
Really?
I know everything around here.
Mm-hmm. And what's that gonna cost me?
An apple, maybe?
So you have been following me. Sure. You seem hungry.
Just follow me. Don't you want to know my name?
Not really.
Oh.
It's Olivia. And you're Frey. Everyone's been talking about you.
I guess I'm kind of famous around here.
Does famous mean hunted by the gods? I call it finders keepers.
Damn. Did you steal all this stuff?
Not all of it.
Not all of it.
You're growing on me, kid.
Sometimes people have no idea what they're throwing away. I often make new things out of the stuff. Here. If you get hurt, this will help you heal.
I couldn't see it. Were you guys able to see it? Because I wasn't able
all
to
right.
see it.
Nice. You'll have to give me the recipe.
Of course. Let me teach you how. Try it.
Olivia has given you some. Okay, so we gotta craft our medicines. Oh, I could upgrade as well. Nice. Oh, but right now I'm only gonna be able to craft, so what do I need? Cause... Hopefully that didn't something. You can serve some improved equipment. Okay, yeah. Okay. Oops, sorry. Kind of felt like
people
that. Okay,
really
what's that like?
Throw a lot of stuff away, huh?
Yes, a lot of useless rubbish.
Wait, this might come in handy.
I feel like I should... Oh, I can improve my cloak? Really? Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, I'm missing one. Hey, wait, hold on. Is that... You guys see that? That has like the... Oh, that has PlayStation. We need to get that. We need to get it. We're gonna get it eventually. Get in a couple of levels. I don't need it. It doesn't need to be that high. You can find all the kinds. Yeah, man, let's go.
Hey, Shorty, I got you something.
That thing you said, is it worth crap?
No, not my cell phone, and thanks for not swiping that again.
I don't steal from friends.
Friends? Cool. Well, as your friend, I got you this.
Wow! What is that? Are you a taunter?
It's a penlight, and no, I'm not a taunter. What's the deal with those guys anyway?
They were the strongest and most powerful women in Athia. They all had gifts. And in the past, they used them to help protect the land. And one day, they will again. Save us.
I see.
Listen, kid. From personal experience, you gotta look out for yourself. People only really get saved in fairy tales.
You're wrong. You'll see.
Alright, well, I got a split. You said you knew the best way out of this place?
Well, if you climb over that wall there, that should help you get to where you want to be.
Cool. Thanks. I'll see you when I see you.
I'll keep the city safe while you're gone.
Sure. You do that.
Come on, Frey. Okay, the location marks are not even happy in her, so okay. Is that where I gotta go? Yeah, that's definitely where I gotta go. Okay. But
why don't your trust issues extend to the street urchin, I wonder?
Because I've been there, alright? Let's just leave it at that.
Oh, feels nice to be able to do this again. Yeah, my boy. But you know what, guys? I'm gonna be leaving the video here. I hope you guys like it. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to turn on the notifications. Alright, guys. Peace out.